praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Amen. What a, amen.
It feels like a camp meeting here tonight.
Amen.
It's
so
wonderful.
Amen.
Glory.
Well, glory.
Glory.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Something about that name.
Oh, yes.
Hallelujah. It doesn't stir you and excite you because it's just because you haven't got to know him, that's all.
Glory!
If you were really thrilled with the name Sally, you wouldn't be if you didn't know Sally. I'll say that again, I think I slipped by some of you. If you were really thrilled with the name, and I hope nobody in here tonight is Sally. But if you were really thrilled with the name Sally, you wouldn't be thrilled at all. If you didn't know Sally. Well, if you don't know Jesus, it's hard to be excited.
Amen.
Amen.
But once you've met him, I said once you've met him.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
I can feel him tonight.
Oh, yeah.
I think I'll just, before we sing, I think I'll just praise him.
Hallelujah.
The Master, the Savior.
Hallelujah.
The lovely, lovely Nazarene, my Jesus, my Savior, my Lord, my God tonight.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The Son of God. My shepherd, my baptizer, my counselor. Put this on the screen, would you, Brother Steve, where sometimes I forget some of the words, and Sister Ethel never does, but I do. When Jesus comes, praise the Lord. Let him reach you tonight.
One side.